Tonight on Evening Magazine, learn the secrets of Sword Master. This is quick draw sword play like you've never seen before.
Then we'll meet the strongest woman in the world.
Hi, I'm Carol Sue Thomas, and tonight we'll spend a day in the life of a Sonoma-Coney vintner.
Everybody, I'm Jan Yanahiro. This is Richard Hart. Welcome to Evening Magazine.
We're only a week away from Cherry Blossom Festival time around the state, so we thought we'd kick the show off tonight, literally, here in Nihonmachi, Japantown in San Francisco. I'm going to go get the cherry blossoms and the tea.
All right. You know, I have to tell you, everybody, that my partner, Richard Hart, holds a second degree black belt in the martial arts. But tonight he learns a whole new form of martial arts. It's called Iaido, the Japanese quick sword draw.
This is Iaido, the art of drawing a live sword, a razor-sharp samurai sword. The blade can slice a man in half with a single stroke. This is one of the world's foremost practitioners of the art, Kazuo Chiba.
Iaido is art of drawing a sword in the momentary encounter of the enemy.
Mr. Chiba has come from San Diego to teach a monthly class at the Aikido School of Berkeley. Aikido is the martial art of diverting an opponent's attack without hitting him. Its non-competitive nature reflects a philosophy of natural unity. Chiba is a sixth-degree master of Aikido, which he began to study 20 years ago. He became a martial arts professional and took up the sword of Iaido.
In my opinion, the Aikido is martial art, which is most rational and the highest transformation of the art of swordmanship into the body art. That's what we call the taijutsu, an empty hand technique.
Part of sword work is knowing what to do when you're not the one with the sword. Chiba is also a master of this.
Palm, stop, spot, call. Okay, grab, yes, beautiful. Step forward, take your sword away, drop.
As any professional, Chiba makes his craft look simple, but it isn't.
Ah. An interesting situation.
The Japanese sword is more than just a samurai six gun. It is a work of art, a spiritual heirloom handed down for generations. Its uncanny sharpness comes from the highest quality metalwork ever done by human hands. Master Chiba's blade is nearly 500 years old and has literally carved history. Chiba says, to perfect your art, know your sword.
You must make very good understanding with the blade you are using. You always keep holding your hands. Even you go to bed, you put it nearby, and always be understand what this sword wants. You have to listen to it. Then only then sword will listen to you.
You mean communicate with the sword?
Communicate with the sword, yes.
Techniques of Iaido date back to the 10th century of Japan, when it was reserved exclusively for the warrior class. Like gunfights at high noon, sword duels would flare up in the confines of a castle. The draw was quick, often from the sitting position, and victory most often went to the first blow. Watching Chiba, hearing him speak, you suspect that this is a samurai born too late, a man from another time.
Would you like to, or have you ever thought of what it might be like to live in 1500 or 1600 feudal Japan?
Oh, that'd be wonderful. That would have been even 100 years ago. I sometimes dream about it.
But it was a very dangerous life, though. You might live very short life.
Well, more than that, it's much more dangerous. What are you talking about?
Modern life is more dangerous?
We may get killed in the street by run over by car. I think the old time was much more peaceful than nowadays. They lived with God. Now, modern people lost it. And that's a big difference.
But Chiba practices is only one of many martial arts we have from Japan.
I must say, he is fast with that sword. You wouldn't want to stand in his way.
A real cut-up. What we see going on behind us is called kata, or a form of fighting against an imaginary opponent. There are many, many of these to practice.
Now, the different forms, I think we should all give them an explanation. Kendo is what you do, and
right,
that is?
That's with a bamboo sword.
Karate.
Right, and that's punching, kicking, and grabbing your opponent.
All for self-defense.
Self-defense,
and
of course.
Aikido,
which you just saw in the story, by the way, with Chiba, and also jiu-jitsu, which is sweeping your feet out from under your opponent and throwing him, that kind of thing. And there are still many more, I'm sure. These are from the U.S. Watokai Federation on Berkeley, on University in Berkeley, and you can go by and see them almost any evening of the week from 7 to 8:30, even as Sundays, Saturdays around noon. You want to find out a little bit more about them, just drop us a line here.
And they'll be performing here as part of the Cherry Blossom festivities on Saturday at 4:30 here in Japantown. So come on by and take a look at them.
We'll tell you a little bit more about those events coming up right after a short break. When we come back,
Carol Sue Thomas comes up with another evening person, and we'll meet the strongest woman in America.